Shona's reading program, lesson 3, the sound of M. Mm.
Mm. Mm. Mm.
Welcome to My Canadian English with Shona Nichols. This is lesson 3. Make sure you do lesson 1 and lesson 2, then lesson 3. In lesson 2, what sound did we practice? Ah, apple. And what letter goes with the sound ah? The letter A. In today's lesson, we're going to listen for a different sound, the sound m at the start of words. Ready? Man. Man, man. Do you hear the sound at the start? Man, man. Mouth, mouth, mouth. Do you hear the m sound? Mouth. Money, money. Money. Money starts with the sound m. Money. We have the words man, mouth, and money. They all start with the same sound. What is it? M. You got it. M. What letter makes the sound m? The letter M makes the sound M. Let's practice some more listening. Month. 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 Music. 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 Market. 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 We have month, music, and market. What letter do you think all these words start with? The letter M, because it makes the sound M. Magazine. 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 Message. 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 Marriage, marriage, marriage. Listen to the words again. Magazine, message, marriage. Do they all start with the same sound? Yeah, they all start with M, made by the letter M. What other words start with the M sound? Okay, let's practice. Say words that start with the sound m. You can use the words from this video or other words you know. When you're saying these words, listen for the sound m. Let's review. Today we listened for the sound m, as in man. The sound m is made by the letter M. Here's some homework for you. Say these words. Man, music, message. Say them many times. Write the letter M. If you need to, pause the video and copy the letters. Beginners, thanks for listening. You're done. We'll see you next time. Higher learners, I have a question for you. Does the letter M always make the sound M as in mat? What do you think? Maybe you'd like to pause the video and discuss this with somebody else. English can be tricky, but not this time. The letter M always makes the sound M as in mat. It's one of the easier letters to master. If you like IPA, you might notice that the symbol for M looks a lot like the written letter. I've noticed in IPA that consonants have a symbol that looks a lot like the letter itself. It's not true for vowels. Teachers, feel free to pause the video and read my notes. If you like, you can subscribe in YouTube to Shona's reading program. New videos every week.